Good lord, that intro is so freaking loud, holy shit. Hello everybody, time for some Bioshock Infinite. It's a little late, but you know, had some other things to do, so here we go. Hope everyone's Thursday is doing good.
Found some money. Okay.
Hand of the Prophet.
Comstock's flagship. I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
All done.
That sound.
Look, take cover. They must be duds.
Go ahead. Those aren't duds. They're.
Look around you,
here.
Elizabeth. I built
Ammo,
all
it.
Of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Look.
It's
a shuttle that can take us to the hand of the prophet.
I'll kill you.
Here, ammo.
This ship is set to return to the hand of the prophet. I am awaiting your order to proceed.
Want to hold on to this?
Depart to the hand of the prophet.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. Another gunship on the left.
Surrender! It's him!
Rockets! Good luck. It's the box. They're coming to attack the flagship. I've got ammo! Catch, Booker!
Much obliged.
I can find. Salt's here. Look out! More of them!
There he is!
We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Do it.
Sure thing.
After them! Wash him out!
I found ammo!
This should clear him.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner of the Lord. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populi. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely
Elizabeth.
To her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no stain!
Got it.
I'll kill you!
Hold him still! Take it cover!
There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We're gonna have to wait it out.
Don't stop firing!
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all? It sure is taking its time!
I found ammo! Booker, the lines are clear.
Don't
There's no getting out of this.
The false prophet!
You want to take a look at this?
That won't take but a minute. Done.
Strikes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
We'll find out, won't we?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Stop him! Kill you! Get that son of a bitch!
The weapon!
The looks of that.
Go ahead.
On it!
Go ahead.
There. We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't.
This is my tower. What's this? A siphon.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower.
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth? Everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You do. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open
it. Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
Well, that was something.
The prophet is dying. The metastasis has aged him so quickly. Why does this Comstock decay, while a Comstock in another world remains fit? If genetics are destiny, what accounts for the difference? Perhaps exposure to the contraption. It merits further study.
Seems right up your alley.
tell us. Cage. Cage, I'm missing something.
They said they knew what was best for us.
Booker?
They said they knew what was coming next.
Booker!
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we gotta get ready.
Did you see this coming?
I think they mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the throne. We're gonna place her in our grave.
Whoa, what are you doing?
We have to sing to him!
Sing to who? Elizabeth, stop it!
C-A-G-E! It's not a word, Booker! It's a song! Me. Will you do it? Will you do this for me? Just this one last thing. Please. Go. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. He's got rockets. Booker, tell Songbird where to go.
Take out the gunship.
Booker, over there, the box.
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island.
Do it, now.
Sure thing.
There's no...
Booker, gunships.
Get ready!
Give him out of cover! Death to tyrants!
Die, you bastard, die!
He's ready, Booker.
Bring down that gunship.
Call Songbird in, Booker.
Get the gunship.
I'll slaughter ya.
There's more of them.
What they got? Just an old man telling tall tales and lies about how they better and deserve to treat you this way. And what we got? Only the
here, ammo.
Sister.
Oh, Booker, no. Catch.
Much obliged.
And here's what it is. We'll fire the last.
Songbird's ready.
Zeppelin.
Motorized Patriot! Mr. DeWitt!
Hit that zeppelin.
Coming. I can't find anything. I've got ammo. Songbird's ready. We need more time. I found ammo.
There, the gunship. Gunship, now!
Do it!
On it! Booker, he's ready.
The Zeppelin.
So bad.
Huh.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
Whistler, the bird!
Elizabeth! I lost control! He's coming!
No, he isn't.
Where is he? Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here.
Elizabeth, I'm sorry. What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here! Over here, Booker! This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this. City at the bottom of the ocean? Ridiculous.
Of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. See? Not stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million worlds. All different and all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. We have the same...
constants and variables.
Yes. Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. You've already been.
This place. I was here. It's been 20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wastin'.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
But you already did. Didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of
yes.
the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him
Stop
born
it.
Again. Lord,
stop it.
What
no.
are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me!
Son,
get off!
Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Okay. Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No.
Just a minute, folks. Okay, sorry about that, folks. Almost done.
He was here. This way.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Wait, wait. No, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
No. I remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her
fine.
Back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Yeah. Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine! Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No!
That explains it.
Anna! Anna! No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. Question is, will he...
Anna. So sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
I should have.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the dead. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the dead.
He's starting to put his story together.
Wipe away the...
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember...
Wait. Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man. It all has to end, to have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother, 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 smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. I'm both.
So that was Bioshock Infinite. That was crazy. I forgot how that ended, honestly. Anywho, it's a short stream because it's I normally don't stream this late. So, anywho, we'll read out. Bye.